150 puppies, and after they get spayed and neutered and medically treated and cared for, will be able to go up for adoption. Now, this all started this past Saturday, and this is different from the last adoption of the puppy mill, where almost all of the dogs at that time, all 140 of them, were adopted on the exact same day. Kind of turned into a madhouse. So this time, what you can do is go to greenvillepets.org and look at all the pups that they have available to bring home and see which days that they are going to be up for adoption. Also, this Sunday at the Haywood Mall from 12:30 to 4:30, right at Center Court, they will have an adoption available for all sorts of different animals, dogs and kitty cats. You can bring home and make their forever friend. Or refer friend, if you will, and you can also make donations, monetary donations, and donations for food and toys and treats for the puppy duppies and the kitten wittens. I'll send it back to you, Laura.